Again, next example, cursor will be available on the first positions. Here, we are using slash t, therefore we have required more positions for displaying given message. Therefore, we are extending this diagram. 11, 12, 13, 14, and so on, like that. First of all, it will display in AAA all our printable characters, A, again A. After that, finally, cursor will be available on the position 4, next one slash T. According to slash T, cursor will be moving after 8th position. As we know, slash T will represent tab space, or according to tab space character, it will move to cursor after 8 spaces. But it will count number of position, number of bits from beginning position in multiple of 8, like that. 1, 2, 3 means cursor will now, current position of the cursor is 4, but still it will count from beginning, meaning first multiple of 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. After that, cursor, according to slash n, cursor will be moved on the after 8th positions. Next one of cursor will be available on the 9th place. Then next character is X. Therefore, X is printed in place of 9. Then cursor will be moved on the next place. Then it will print similarly Y, then Z. Then cursor will be available on the 12th positions. Next one, after that, finally, then it will print, then next one is slash n. According to slash n, cursor will be moved on the first position of the next line. Now this is the current position. After that, it will print message or character H, H and I, and cursor will be available on the third position. This is the final message of given printf statements.